Hey guys, welcome to episode 9 of my Dishonored 2 Let's Play series. Excuse me. This is a high chaos Corvo run, just in case you're tuning in for the first time. So be prepared for lots of killing, lots of flirts. Lately I've been throwing a lot of grenades. We'll see where the night takes us. But in the last episode we figured out how Delilah got her immortality. And we need to go to take care of the Grand Duke, or Duke Luca Abel, or whatever. Because he is housing the thing that helps her stay immortal, so that's our next goal. Let's see, you've eliminated most of Duke Luca Abel's key accomplices. Talk to your allies about the Duke before departing for the Grand Palace. So that's going to be our mission today. Is there anything for me to loot in here before I wander and check my little notebook? There's a message for you on the table. A contact from Batista dropped it off. I'm thinking I might know you. Okay. So we've got a clue somewhere. Is this it? Okay, so this is a reply from the family of the female guard that was at Dunwall that gave us our sword back. Okay, so basically, she's saying things in Dunwall have gotten bad, we've left, so things are not good, basically, back in Dunwall. Okay. This is just kind of recapping some of the stuff we had learned in the last mission. We have 3 runes. I'm gonna go ahead and get this. See, as you go down the ladder, it lowers your chances of corruption, because if you, this allows you to just take traits off a bone charm skit and combine them into new ones. But they have a chance of corruption. And these lower the, corruption value. You can also craft runes by expending raw whalebone or sacrifice existing runes to accumulate raw whalebone for crafting. So you can, if you don't want to craft bone charms, you can get this, and then all the raw whalebone you get, you can turn into enough runes. I don't know if you'd actually accumulate enough to make it worth the 4 runes it takes to even unlock that, but if maybe if you're doing New Game Plus, you would already have some runes on hand, so but you would need the raw whalebone to craft your bone charm, so again, don't know that it's worth it. You can use this means you could use the same trait up to 4 times, so if it's a trait you really, really, really love, then you could put it on all of your bone charms, and I guess it would stack. Like maybe, what ones that make you less detectable if you're going for stealth, or the ones that increase maybe the firebolt radius. But I'm just going to unlock this now because I will want to sacrifice all my bone charms before the final battle, so those traits can carry over for Emily when I do my New Game Plus playthrough on stealth. Projectiles. Just trying to determine what I want to use for rings next now that I've done that. Don't want possession. Let's see, dark vision is handy, but I'm just not going to do it on a let's play because I'll just everything will just be sepia toned the entire time. I see I've bought bin time and stop time. Have I ever used it? No. Maybe that'll change. What's the expansions of this? Because this is basically a non-stealth thing. You just throw people with wind. Kills enemies thrown into walls and deflects projectiles for more accuracy. This secondary blast wind is short radius around you. You know, I'll save that. Okay, it caused more mayhem and chaos. There we go. There's nothing else I really want for this playthrough, I think, so. I'm always gonna check for stuff. You know me by now, I'm always gonna check for stuff. It's a rat's room now down here. My instinct didn't slash at him just because of Dishonored 1, but I think we've only run into one actual rat swarm that actually hurt us, and that was when I opened a locker. I guess they were inside of it. And they attacked me when they came out of it, but otherwise this is Bloodfly. Okay. What's the spinning? That's like some shine there. Okay.
Took him away.
Okay, so that's some hint into Megan Foster's past. She apparently was somehow involved at Dunwall Tower because she talked about drop-off points and killing people, and she mentioned Dunwall Tower, so she has been, so it's kind of, I don't want to give it away, because I know it gives it away at some point, but I'm just not sure when, but you can kind of start putting the pieces together of what she's done in the past. So this is just a note from Paolo. Going, thanks for killing that overseer guy for me. Cheers. Taking control of the district. Thanks for your help. Like, starting on a picture of me. Any treats for me? Treats. Is anybody on the top deck? Hey, on the top deck? Somebody made me treats? Like it. This must be the last mission. Because at some point there was bone charms in Megan's room. And if you want to get them, you have to kind of sneak and pickpocket the key for her. Oh, look, I can actually get in here now. Is there actually anything in here for me? Treats for me? No treats for me? There's no treats for me today. Okay, that's not cool. Come out here. Anything we've bought here? Okay. Start briefing.
Are you ready for this?
I've broken into palaces before. They made to keep out armies. Stopping one man with hatred in his heart is another story altogether.
Killing off Duke of Bell is only part of the puzzle. You've also got to find whatever it is he's keeping for Delilah.
You were cryptic about what you gleaned from visiting the Dust District, which is fine. The world is better with a hint of mystery. But once you're inside the Grand Palace, whatever you do could affect things in Karnaca for years to come. Remember that.
Everyone who crosses my path on the way to Duke Bell is going to regret it. They all deserve to bleed.
So it looks like I got a map to the Grand Palace, about the Grand Palace.
I hope I've been of some help to you. It's good to feel useful. Here near the end of my time.
Okay, so basically he's like, I'm an old man now. I can't be dealing with this mess. I want loot. Yeah, because she doesn't even have, you would see a key on her for her thing. She doesn't even have it on her now.
Should we head toward the palace?
And I want to say that if you spare, if you like knock out and Irma Stilton in the last mission, the Clark and Slab mission, if you knock him out and he doesn't get involved in the seance, Dust District changes, which I mentioned in the last episode. Also, before the Dust District mission, Megan had hinted at the fact that, or she had said that she had tried to get in to figure out what happened to Aramis because he was her friend, and she got injured. So if you actually knock him out, that never happens, and she actually has her arm back, and her eye isn't gone, so it basically changes everything, and I can't remember how that actually plays out, like if they ever mention that. I feel like things have changed. I don't know if they actually ever mention it or not, or if you're the only one who realizes that things have changed. Anyway, the Grand Palace, self-serving and corrupt, Duke Luca Bell rules Sirkonus and orchestrated the coup against you. Into the Grand Palace to find and eliminate the Duke, who protects himself from assassins with a body double. You must also locate Delilah's spirit, the only means of counteracting her immortality. So there's a body double to deal with.
At the palace. The Duke has a look-alike body double, meant to confuse assassins. A friend of mine washes the linens and said the double is a smoker, if that helps. Maybe you can talk to him. She says he's a nice guy. What a shitty job, pretending to be a tyrant like Duke Luca Bell.
Why don't they just overthrow him?
He's got an army, control of the mines, and he's had your support from the capital. At the Duke's parties, people carve out the country while eating boiled crab.
There were parties like that in Dunwall. Tony's sucking up to Emily made me want to be back on the streets in Sirkonos.
You're forgetting what that's like. I watched those party nights from the roof of the abandoned butcher shop where I slept. In the flooded district.
I know you struggled. After years in court, I'm a nobody again. What I've seen here will stay with me when I return to Dunwall Tower. Being in Karnaka again has given me perspective.
Good. After you've eliminated the Duke, find what he's holding for Delilah and take it. When you're finished, I'll pick you up in the skiff.
Okay, first things first. Let's see what we got. This is bone charm, rune. Double runes. Let's see, outside of shrine. Black bone charm. Let's try to get closest. Hit that one. That. Okay, we'll have fish slices. Oh, there's some more well done. Fish slice. Oh, it's just careless. So it's kind of a hint on how to rob the black market. I don't know if I'm hospitalitarian or not. It could be meant if I rob his register. I'll just leave it. Just destroy that thing. Okay, well, that was a pointless thing. I just need to hide there. Okay, so that's hint. Okay, so that's electrified. Don't want that. Let's get that there if I can. Okay, can I go through? No, I can't go through these windows. Okay, well, that's pointless. Dagger. Brilliant. And booze. I'll mark that one instead since I'm so close to it. Okay. I think there are traps at some locations here too. In hostile territory yet. Oh, yes, okay. Okay. There are people. It looks like it's bullet time. Okay, well, I didn't want to go loud, but that's what happened. So I'm just going to run with it. And the guy's already frightened of me, so... Gonna knock you out. can't go find some guards. I'll meet you too. Sometimes these things have lootables in them. I'm just checking. Coins. It's actually for me to use. Blackburn charm. It's called Fading Light. Oh, what's this do? Okay. Overreach and blink. Consume no mana if used within a second of this. I'm never gonna do that. Not quick enough. Not quick enough. Oh. So wait a little bit. Big buddy. Okay. Let's see. Can't start a shrine. So then comes the bone charms. Okay. Does this lead anywhere? Not really. Okay. Look like there's a balcony over there, so I'm just going to take a quick look. Because I did get an apartment key. This room that's the opposite way of the first way I want to go. Okay. Some better, some bad one for some reason. I'm not going to ask questions. Big campaign. Some needles. Well, there was an apartment key needed, but technically I could just break that down. Okay, it looks like we have ambush waiting to happen. Get out. And as you can see, I don't know if you can see from here. I don't even know if it's in this window, but there are
we got the thing! Come back there! This won't take long.
Anyway. Are you sure? Here's the option I'm trying. Some more whalebone. The diary. A hint that we're going to have to let Jessamine's spirit go so we can carry Delilah's spirit with us. Waiting in the window and we killed him. I should have just gone with my gut and used a crossbow bolt. But I was able to get the prop for it, but it didn't actually work when I went to use it. It just swung my sword. So I'm like, oh, that was pointless, wasn't it? Some valuables. That's the way it would have come in. Usually when you see the it's nearby, you get an orange thing like that, so I'm just going to let that. I think it's the closest one now. Okay. I need to go back to the, Winslow safe store.
When you say the gold's more than the gray,
what is that? Okay, I'm apparently in the guard area. What, now that I need gun bullets? Nobody's leaving me gun bullets. Really? The room is upstairs. Yeah, the one time nobody's dropping their gun and they can leave bullets. It's the one time I could use them dropping guns and leaving the bullets. I'm not sure if...
Blast him now.
Oops, number two. Moved it last second. What is this powering? Wall of light. I'm going to turn that off while I'm here. Some coins. Alright, this thing is below me. One level. Actually, is there a door back me? Let's watch what happens. That's all the actual nest in here. There we go, there's the room. I'll work for that one room. Holy, okay. Here's your first painting. Didn't even realize there was in the right building for that. Went around and smashed up a bunch of nests. Did I actually get any kind of blood amber? Look like it. Yes, since I have the killing blood poison rats, gives me mana and HP. That didn't actually do that much damage to me. It's just annoying. Okay. Let me just bring up. I forgot to mention there are three paintings on this level, and I think three blueprints.
Suspicious.
I wasn't paying attention. I was looking.
Take that. What are you waiting for?
Such a deal. Where'd you even come from? I killed all your mates, man. Busy looking up stuff. Okay, so you have three paintings to find. I found that one. There's one in this little pre-palace area and two in the palace. I want to say that the blueprints are the same in that there are three, one of which is in the pre-palace area, two of which are in the palace. So I've gotten the painting. We've got the blueprint, where that is. Also need to rob the market. Apparently, it's also in this building. Or it's in a nearby building. It might be in a nearby building. Before the form of life. Whoop. You know what this means? Oh crap. Okay, that's that. This is that might be over here. Oh, I'm gonna turn, let me. Nope. I don't know if it's killing civilians. Are we coming around this way? Nope, circle back. Come on. Okay, it's not gonna happen. Robust. Slightly more health. And elixirs. Yeah. Rarely use elixirs. Nowadays, anyway. We're trying to do this. Need to find the blueprint. You need the key. That was freaked out. I'm going here. Don't turn over there. Picking up tons of money. We're looting this place. Well, you decided to come back to your apartment, I see. Okay, I think it's in the same area as this bone charm, so basically one more apartment over. Don't know if there is a way to get over there, but go through this apartment. I'm gonna go back on the out in the balconies and see if I can reach. There's a lamp post there. Looks like I need to look, I just need to go into the ground floor. It doesn't look like there's a balcony for me to get to. Hopefully this building with a blueprint, it's at least a building with a charm in it, but okay. This is what you need the key for. So we are in the non-lightning apartment. So you need that key from the Winslow store. That's the one I looted from the cash register. This also leads to a back way. Okay, lucky needle is that one. It's also a back way to get, I think, to the next section. If you don't want to do the wall of light, here is the blueprint. Wire. And there is a coded safe. I think there is a picture somewhere. There we go. Safe code, I think, is right there. It's 123. Let's see if that's actually the code. It's like a terrible password. Password is password. Safe code is 123. Yes. Okay. Bullets. I can actually use those. There's nothing really in here but gold. Money, basically. And I think we've got the bone charms and runes in this area. So I'm gonna head out. I think I need to go back to the Winslow safe store because I think there is a gate code that's on. Take the wall or something. it in the back here or upstairs? Get code, here we go. 121. This is, has to do with robbing the black market. Is it this way? Oh, yes, this is the gate. Oh, it's a gate. I'm off the gate. Let's see what my next step is. Okay, I need to... So we needed to steal that key from her. And, so we steal the key from her. We go back to the harbor. Kind of avoided being on street level. Killed most of the guards. It looks like this one down there. I have no idea where I am right now. But this way up. Came in the back way. There might actually be more guards on the street right there. Okay, so now I need to go to the harbor. Avoid these guys. I don't know if they'll be mad or not. Well.
Let's see what this says.
Bottles. Still valuable for I list the audiograph because the audiograph is. Passcode to rob the black market. I want to hit purchase, see if there's any upgrades I can purchase. Do I do that? Swing right on the way I came. Yeah, see, this is full of blood flies, which is why. I think some people avoid it and you have to go. To the main street. But I do not want to rob the black market yet. I want to see if I can actually purchase anything. I guess the dime bill I got earlier. Okay. Can I, is there a storefront? Okay, yeah, I can get to the storefront round about. Open these windows. No. Use the black market first. I'm not doing this if I put my weapons away. But that's a house. I was ambushed earlier, so you'd come in here and get ambushed. I think it's the logic there. Here's the front of the black market.
Please take a look around.
Okay,
I'm
explosive
the
bullet. Explosive upon impact.
City.
And these are two master things I've gotten. Or one master thing I've gotten has two effects. Determined traveler. When using the spy glass, the pistol has perfect aim, evenly chained shots, reduced area effect, spread damage range. Crimson Painter, improved area effect. So this changes basically into a shotgun. This is more of a, like, sniper. Like, you have one bullet, one target. It's basically, if you want to take out a single hit, this is do massive damage, or do damage to numerous targets. Okay. Let's see what upgrades we got. Small crossbow. That. Explosive bullet.
You have the customers you deserve, I suppose.
Okay. Maybe I'll get the explosive bullet. That since I've been just running into stuff lately. Okay, well let's get this. Enables black more shots so bullets that explode, fragmenting on contact. Does that just do extra radius damage? Why not? And enemies are. You see, when I'm using this spyglass, I'm using it pretty far away. See if that was for a crossbow. I'm like, then I guess I'll get this because I've been getting more sword fights because I've just been charging in.
Such a close the shop until the quest is
okay, rewire. Oop, let me push that. Crossbow bolts. Oops. Bullets, and they now have explosive bullets, so that's why you would want to maybe buy those before you rob it, because otherwise they won't have them in stock. An engineer will shut off. I don't think I need that, because I have that house I can go through. Okay, so I've picked up the blueprint and the painting from this pre-palace area. And now I need to, go around the black market. I'm just wondering if this, okay, this lady is around. I'm just wondering if she is going to freak out if she sees me through the window dealing with the black market guy, so... Let me... Just move her down here. That way when he answers the door, he doesn't see her.
So
Right. Well, I've got your shop anyway. For some reason, it just won't give me prompts for certain things. Good luck getting a guard. I think I killed most of them. Or the wall of black killed most of them. Nope. Open. Net coin. But yeah, that's a bit of a complicated robbery. Bullets. Explosive bullets. Explosive bolts. Incendiary bolts. Safe carts. Yeah, I used a lot of stuff in the last mission. Last couple of missions, actually. Alright. I'm not going to bother picking up that. Well, actually, I've got something else I'm leaving behind. Take one of these so I can just grab that. Okay, so I have done everything in this, I guess, lower palace area. I did see somebody walking around down there. So I'm just going to skirt as much as possible. Saving up for again. Oh, it's wind blast. Go, let's get wind blast. And I'll, I guess I'll use the rest of the runes I get on the upgrades for that. Okay, yes, everything else is at the palace as far as as far as paintings and blueprints. I think this door, and do a save. One button, do a save. Is it good with that? Yes. Okay. See? And good. This is like a little back way. Otherwise, you can turn off the rails and kind of sneak along the rails to get out, or you can just brave through on the street level, I guess. Because there was a door down on street level. Okay. This would come out up here. So we'd come out on the rails. But since we've picked up that silver table, the rail's not working, so we cannot take the carriage to the Duke's office. We would have to just walk along the rails anyway. So, this very serious. Looks like all that stuff is actually at the palace, so I should look like there's like maybe a okay. Find the palace, get to the palace carpet. Oh god, that goes somewhere. Thing. It's not like it's coming at me.
Assuming you can pick out Duke Luca, how are we gonna get his key?
Leave that to me. Who knows what he's got in that vault? We'll be halfway to Crystal and rich before he's nursing the next day's hangover.
Okay, so Duke Luca has a key on him to get to a vault.
It's a good plan to this place apart. You sure he always keeps the key with him?
I'm sure. We'll do it tomorrow night when there's only one squad scheduled for the trip. Just be ready.
Pick it up. Where are you gonna settle? There's some guards up there. We're just making some rounds now. Guard it that way. Crap, 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 crap. That's not what I meant to do. Okay, cool. We're going loud at front. Salvaged it, which is to kill that one person. Back to place here at the door. Sneak around up here for a little bit. That little glowy thing, I think, is where Delilah's spirit is located. That one. These are civilians. Unfortunately, those bodies don't disappear very quickly. Yeah, there's a couple of mechanical soldiers in this area. And we still don't have the blueprint for the... Let's go to somebody. Look in. This way. Those are civilians. Below me. Okay, this one is just kind of... We want this one. Because it looks like this one's out of the house. Oh. Not a pleasant landing. Going on. The bone charm is in here. I've got a couple of cards. Let's get a crossbow bullet. I think this is a trap room. Let's see. So I actually think I'm going to need to stop time. So let's this instead of crossbow bolts, because I only got one. Let's okay, so the decoy was in here. You might want to check that before you rewire something. Let's do a skill. What does that do? Cool skill. The bullets have slipped. What? That might be good. Okay, what am I going to replace that with? I don't think there's many needs for that anymore. Let's place that. Any more lootables? Just gonna go ahead and reload that too so nobody can set off this alarm. Okay, well, I've killed the body double, but what you would do is you would approach the body double on their own, because if you get in a fight in front of them, they freak out and they don't want to talk to you. So you'd want to get the body double on their own, and they would come up with a plan where the body double would take over ruling, pretending to be Duke Rupert Bell, and they would be much... like a better ruler. So, get out of sight. Okay, let's so that's 27. I think that's all. Anything. Yep, don't try. Very unobservant, aren't you? Can't get money. So it looks like the Luca Bell's chambers are there, which I think might denote where he is, or it might say that the Duke is going to be here today. Block. So you come in this way. How do you do? Not from this way, it seems. A guard on this balcony. There's an alarm on this balcony. Go. I think there are civilians in here.
What?
Okay, going out. Gonna notify some of them. Equip Bone Charm. I tend not to equip those because I don't really think they're worth it. Delilah's diary. So Delilah actually stayed here. I think this was her quarters. Painted. I'm sorry, did it hit you? It actually hit you in the face with a bolt.
Of course, the Duke kept some of the clockwork soldiers for himself.
Okay, it's time for Den Mines! Come on!
Playback for combat protocols. Combat protocol meet. Okay, the machine is up.
And that's why you would want to upgrade that as much as possible if you do not have the sword upgrade that takes these down. Your next best bet is either just lobbing grenades at them or upgrading your stun mines. I think. There's another, clockwork soldier in here. There might be one up there. It is painting level two, the first of two in this palace. And as you can hear, there's another clockwork soldier in there. Here's your first blueprint, first two in this area. Short circuit of the alarm in this area. Trying to do that as much as possible. This is another possible location that either Duke Bell or his body double could be. They could be basically in different parts of the There's a maid there. You to sleep. Nothing in this office, okay. So there's a couple of soldiers walking around up here. I hear them. to do with him when I find him. Aha, immortality. We're going to be going upstairs. Did we look at Bill's bed chambers? Okay, well, did Luca Bell's here in his bed chambers?
I bet this opens the Duke's vault.
Okay, so I need that key to the spirit, I think. I think there is a back way. Unlock that. There's an alarm. Can short circuit it, even though it basically killed. And then target. That microphone is used for the non-lethal option. Yeah, I need more bullets. Kind of wasted the whole. A whole lot killing those, that we put about on those two, that one guard, so. Something I don't need. People have too much money when they just leave it scattered on the floor. One of those people that, oh, I dropped money? Hold on, I will spend 10 minutes trying to pick up this money. Well, let's see. So what's there? So I'm going to spend mines out because I do keep hearing a clockwork soldier somewhere. I'm not sure where. I'm hoping. It's not opening for me. I'm pressing the button. Okay, that's weird. Maybe it's glitched out for some reason. See, that'll open. The chest is not opening for me. Okay, there's not a room or anything in it. Alright, well. Look, I can find the glitches in games, I swear. Like, people be like, I played that game. Had no glitches. Well. Keep hearing your clockwork soldier, so I know there's one nearby. Just not sure where. This is Delilah's room. We've cleared that. That main room is on. Full of soldiers. This is personnel only, not soldiers. Anything up here? Yep. Yep. This is pointless. This is pointless detour. Okay. Why they killed my main target? I could technically leave after I get to Delilah's spirit, but part of me kind of wants to go up to the second level and just start lobbing grenades down below. Like, I do have a room there. A room there, a black room charm there. It's gonna get me. I think the thing won't work unless it's okay. Aggressive for me. It's a little cut. Is that the thing I kept hearing? It's stupid. This is a situation, I think. coming from here? Okay, I'll leave it there in case somebody else pops in. Maybe more bullets. I'm not sure what this is supposed to be. It's just a big yellow circle. It's just more glitchy stuff happening. Looking for all of them. Okay, and we're going here. So this is just downstairs. There is a place with a like a vault. And a fall down one story too many. The base is not calling the guards. I have more. Yep. I think I need to make it up there. I'm gonna go pick it first. Check where we go. And up here. Come on. No, come on. There is a... vault somewhere. Down here. But there's like a secret. Maybe it's further down. I guess the room I was just in. There's no wall vault, but that's just another way to get in there. Oh, stop. So dramatic. It's this level. It's this level. That's where the room is. There is an open window. There's a 3-digit vault. You weren't very observant, were you? Because I just came in the window and wasn't paying attention at all. Okay, so that basically tells you where the Duke would be. The actual Duke. To find the code to the vault. I might have already gotten it, but I'll check my stuff after I've looted. Bomb blitz. Usually I don't use grenades. Bullets. A nice solution. Cut the bolts. Yes. So if you need to stock back up, this is where you want to come. Okay, see, this mission also gives you lots of free wire tools if you're like me and you've been why are you even effing on the floor? You're right next to a bed, man. Okay. I still have a blueprint. And painting to get here. And cards to get some coins. Why do these people just passed out? They all just must have been partying too hard. Okay, let me take a look at my, that's for the code, the graphs, all this time. Okay, did not find the code. I'll just take a quick peek at a thing and it will tell me where it is. I think it's the 9. Something else, tell me a code. Just looking to see if there's, what's this? Written in the Duke's office, so it's in the Duke's office somewhere. So let's just do a quick travel back to the Duke's office. Now the Duke's office is not the Duke's bedchamber, two different things, so make sure you go to the right one. Arrow things and these beams. This way. I did find this plaque for this one. I tend to like to get all the plaques, but either filth of the world or it's buried under another piece that I can't access to through. Okay, so it's in here somewhere. This is the Duke's office. Come back here as far as coming around. There. This is it. Where is it? Oh, is this on this table? Did I miss it on this table? Here we go. Okay, 059. So now I gotta go all the way back to the safe. So I guess when you come here, just make sure you grab that safe code if you want to get the room that's in the safe. This is going to be a long episode, by the way, because I'm already at 1:45 and recording. I haven't even got Delilah's spirit yet. And I still have a couple bone charms to get, a painting to get, a blueprint to get. Sneaking around because there's still guards down there that will heal me if I stomp around. I mean, at some point I'm just gonna kill them all anyway. Look, have I hurt y'all yet? No. Just chill. Why are you so far away from the code? 15. 3. Okay, and then just money. I don't know if there was the second blueprint was in there, but it's not. gonna have to pull up my guide. Make sure I get. Okay, so this is that one. Okay, that's near that. Okay. Gonna go get the painting next. Let's see where the. Okay, the blueprint is. Okay, I've gotten that one. Okay, so this is this. Okay. You remember how I was in the pantry earlier? I should have kept going. There's a secret in there. I thought there was, but for some reason. Listen. Okay, I do not want to be there. But I do want to. So I'm gonna have to go through there. Anyway. You know what? I'm full up on bullets. Now to manage to check out. And if you saw it, got away one of my bullets. Okay. This is fun. Like that. 3 points on the table. See, the Duke's having a party. Charm that was in there. Two year old. So really? Don't leave me any presents. You suck. Am I going after you? No, I'm not. Just chill. Around now, I don't care anymore. Okay, so there was this painting in here. I think there is another painting right near it in this little like, gallery area. Supposedly. Basically, there's supposed to be another painting that's lootable near the other painting that's here. Just be on the same floor. I don't know where it is. This one. In the bathroom. See, this is where we got the other painting. Hold up. Supposed to be here somewhere. since it's one more story up. You're fine. Oh, there it is. Just didn't go around this corner enough. Alright, so there's the last painting. So, let's see, there's that, and there's that. I think that's near Delilah's spirit. That's a little bit closer. Okay, so that's the last painting. Okay. You're fine. Did that actually hurt any of y'all? No. And I might have put y'all to sleep, but that matches what I've done for y'all. Or done to y'all. Okay, we're going back down to the pantry, where I was before. Because I missed something. That's it. Okay. I thought there was more to this, but I was like, I don't see anything. I think it was a secret little button. I'm going to do one of the shelves, one of these tables. Okay. Let's see. To the first floor and enter the pantry. Open some... through the pantry, look for a secret button along a shelf under some bottles. Okay, so maybe it's not down low. Maybe there's some bottles in the way. Okay, so... some bottles in the way. Okay. Okay. I'm about to tell you. There. Those aren't bottles. Aha. Here we go.
Let's see what Duke and Bell keeps hidden away in here.
That's one charm. What you do? Got some health in place. Actually, let me see if there's anything I don't really need. I'm not really getting bolt packs. Or I guess I am. I guess it's called bolt packs. Let's see. Falls. This. So we blueprint. Actually, I'll already do that. That's so that's throwing locked in. There's Delilah's spirit. You can also get there from the outside. But there's a clockwork soldier, and there's a, a electrified thing. Like, you'd have to rewire it or take the thing out. Alright, but here's the third and last blueprint of this area. It's in this little room here.
The Duke's fault.
Oh, you have to get the key from Duke of Bell to unlock this. Didn't look in that room. I thought it was just good. Let me, get these ready. Drawing stuff until I can get it. Let me some looting, and then I'll start the
wound scars run deep, don't they, Luca?
Holy! Look at all this gold. Corvo, come on. I need, like, strength one that says you can carry, like, a strength bone charm that says you can carry large things of gold. There we go. Money. These are, like, the lenses that were in the, thing. This, I think you come downstairs if you enter from the outside. Let's start this. So now that you have hurt Delilah's spirit in here. But I get to listen to her wrangle. Hooray! Now this rune, I think, is a little bit of a chore to access. Do anything for me. That's just civilians. That's why, even though trying to be nice, you'd need to, like, probably knock them out. That's where Megan's gonna pick us up, is over there. But opinion of themselves. Please, please don't hit me. Is it over here? No, it's up there somewhere. It's not by the brick butt water. This is... Here we go. This is the way it exits the room. You can also access the clip down here. This I'm going to take out. There is an electrified thing over there. So I'm just going to take that out. Because I don't know where the rewire thing is. Here. Got the rewire tool. Yeah. Yeah, this can be a swimming section. It's always fun. Need some water. Anything up here? Nope. I'm just killing myself slowly. Where am I? I'm lost. Game, I would really... Yeah, just, here we go, the stairs. I'm like, it's giving me the like thing around the edges, and it's blurring my vision so much that I'm like, I cannot see anything. Just seeing if there's more stuff to loot down here. See, that wasn't fun, but I think you there. See, I've lost the like timepiece work. Anyway, what else is this? Let's see. Yeah, so that's all been charms and runes, looks like. Of course, I've been missing a lot lately because, finish this mission, we just got to get to the extraction point over there. You see there's still a soldier there. There's a couple of soldiers running around somewhere. This is how you get to the vault from the outside, is this room here. As you can see, there's an electrified thing here. There's also a foot soldier there. So it's not the best way to go in if you're trying to be sneaky. I wasn't necessarily trying to be sneaky, I was just following the directions to get me. Get the last blueprint.
That should do it.
Boat coming. I killed a lot of people. I'm sure it's going to be high assault. I was also seen by a lot of people, so I don't think it's going to be high stealth either. I gotta go out and meet you. Yes, you can go along the walks.
So, is that it? The follow up.
That's been flooded.
Next.
Back to the dreadful will, and on toward Emily.
It looks that way. To find a way to help Emily, and to give her back the throne.
Ready then?
Yep.
Come on, let's leave this place.
All right, as you will.
Okay, so high mythology, high assault. Three Svean's healed. Is it their spirit? Are Hallows called spirits? I wouldn't think so, because they're technically hostile to me. Not unless I accidentally got one when I was. I must have accidentally killed some of the palace when I was defending myself from guards, and they were just in the way. Lots of detections. Got all five runes, got the outside shrine, got all seven bone charms. Got about 3/4 of the coins, all the paintings, all the blueprints. I entered through the pantry. I swim in submerged storage room to get my runes, so that's a bonus action. I removed the broken gazelle and do look at Abel's vault. I didn't do that specifically, I was just looting everything I could. And then I robbed the black market, okay? So let's meet with Megan Foster and Anton Circle to discuss your return to Dunwall.
This is on the first day my life began. A masked man closing in on Dunwall Tower and planning murder. Dunwall region killed Jessamine. It broke them. Now it's happening again. Another Empress dies. our story ends. What will it do to me? Delilah won't go without a fight. She outfoxed me and I never saw it coming. But I was Corvo before I was the royal protector. Before I owned a sword, I fought with sticks and broken glass, whatever came to hand. I don't know what grand scheme you've got underway, Delilah, but I'm coming to put you in your grave.
Okay. So, next mission is the last mission. I am not sure if it will take up more than one episode. I'll just have to see where I am with it. Because I want to say that when you get to the actual Dunwall Tower area, it's quite a large area. There are quite a lot of bone charms and runes and stuff that you have to kind of go around the entire map to get. So I'll just have to see how long that's actually taking in the next episode to determine if I need to split it into two. But that's actually it for this episode. Thank you for watching, everybody. Please like this video, subscribe to the channel. You can follow me on Twitter at Old Maid Games for a post when new videos go live. You can be able to vote for future games that I play on this channel over on my Patreon. The link is in the description below. And you can also support me at streamlabs.com/oldmaidplaysgames. Thank you for watching, everybody, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!